Hello there. This is the Sounds American channel. In this video, we're going to talk about the American vowel sound as in the word ago. You can also hear this sound in words like above, person, parent, or action. Please note that we'll be using a special phonetic symbol for this sound. The sound is one of the two most frequently used vowel sounds in American English. In fact, one in every five words has the sound. If you want to pronounce it like an American, keep watching. Okay, to pronounce the sound, you should focus on relaxing your tongue and lips. Slightly open your mouth. Relax your lips and leave them in a neutral position. Place your tongue in the middle of your mouth and relax it. Remember, the sound is very relaxed, so your tongue and lips should be relaxed when you pronounce it. Let's try saying it. Now let's practice this sound in some words. You'll see a word on the screen and hear its pronunciation. Like this. Ability. You'll have a few seconds to pronounce the word if you want to. Let's begin. Above. Abrupt. Absence. Absent. Abyss. Academic. Accident. Accurate. Accusal. Achieve. Across. Action. Actual. Adapt. Addition. Address. Adequate. Adjust. Administration. Adopt. Adult. Advance. Effect. Afraid. Africa. Again. Against. Agency. You're done. Congratulations. By the way, did you know that the sound is written as the letter A in 1/3 of all cases? More on the spelling. Most often, the sound is written as the letter A, as in the word above, then by the letter O, as in the word today, and the letter E, as in the word even. Less often, it's represented by a combination of the letters IO, as in the word nation, the letter I, as in the word pencil, and the letter U, as in the word product. Thanks for watching. Hope you find it useful. Stay tuned on our Sounds American channel. Seven balloons above the ocean.